One of the first to catch wind of the story, no pun intended, was Mary Rose Taylor,
a retired investigative reporter who was active in the civil rights movement.
We know for a fact that Dr. May's chauffeur would carry correspondence back and forth.
Clarence Littlejohn delivered letters from Dr. May's to this handsome old building on a fashionable side street in Midtown Atlanta.
Dear Mrs.
Marsh, Mays,
the appeals that come to you must be multitudinous.
It's very disheartening to see the smartest brains drained off from the South.
I appreciate your gift.
I was glad to have your letter.
I still want you to see Morehouse.
My husband's illness has continued.
I hope you will come out sometime.
I am yours
sincerely, Benjamin E. Mays,
Margaret
President.
Mitchell Marsh.